Yeah. Great dexterity on those. How long did it take you to get that?
Quite a while.
Yeah, that was really hard. Really, really hard to do it. Really liked how you, that like from 7:16 to 10:16, the different meters. What you did really well is that you made it so it was seamless. So I didn't even notice there's time changes. You know, and that's in some of the composition things. Again.